have returned, and I'm working on season 22 and the season journey, and I got some stuff done in the previous video. There's one here, seasonal socketing, socket 5 gems into your gear. Now, I just ran a Nephalem Rift on hard difficulty in the previous video, and it actually gave me some gems that I can actually use to put in this. So I only have one piece of armor right now that has a socket. My amulet rings, they don't have any of it. Nothing else has it. So I'm going to put a gem in here, and that will count as one of the however many it said I needed to do. So I'm going to do strength. Okay, so that's one officially. So here I am, ready to do a Nephalem Rift on hard difficulty. And here we go. Come on. There we go.
I wish you luck, hero.
Okay, where are the monsters? It's empty. Oh good, here's some.
More fuel still recharging.
I kinda like these. I can usually hit them pretty quickly. But I'm only
need more time.
18, so it's gonna be a bit.
No way.
Are there any big monsters in here? Because I don't see any.
Not ready yet.
Maybe just sort of run through and hit some. And if I can find some better ones with more, I don't know, it'll give me more experience and maybe some of the little circles you need to finish the bar and launch the boss, you know, that kind of thing. That's what I'm looking for. Ooh, it's not it either. Oh wait, there are some. Yay! That's great. These archers here, not so great. I can't quite get to them yet. I mean, I guess I could, but I jump. Out into
impossible.
Alright guys, wait your turn.
No way.
There we go, that's a bit better.
Impossible.
What's over here? Oh, this will give me more experience.
I can't.
Even if I have to fight little monsters all the way through, it'll be a little bit quicker to level up, I suppose. Looks like I'm about to hit 19.
I need more time.
I'm not really liking this level. 19 is good though, just hit 19.
Not ready yet.
Don't like these archers.
No? Need more time. Still recharging.
Okay, I'm gonna go this way. This is kind of a disappointing level so far. Oh wait, there's a shrine. I can get a. And get a shadow clone. Boom. Can't see the shadow clone. It must be around here somewhere. Oh, there she is. That one. Let's go this way for a minute. See what's lurking over here. Probably nothing. Yeah, it's nothing. Okay. Might have lost the shadow clone. Oh no, they're still coming along. That's where I came in. Oh, hey, missed some of those guys. Okay. Where am I supposed to be? Okay, this way. Okay. I'm really tired while I'm recording this, so it may not be my best effort. Oh, wow, the shadow clone just, like, dropped dead over there. I don't think I've seen that yet. I'm sure they were doing that.
I need fury.
It's just kind of weird.
Not ready yet.
Oh, I heard right now.
More fury.
Very, very.
Need more time. I can't.
I don't want to pick up that thing over there.
I need fury.
Okay, I'm gonna grab that. It might not be any good, but I think it said thorn, so it might be useful, maybe?
No way! I can't! More fuel! Still recharging! No way. Nothing like you.
It's not a very satisfying rift, I guess. It's got a lot of big monsters. I am leveling up pretty good, so that's good. Probably won't level up that much in this video, but every little bit counts. There's a chest.
Treasure.
Okay, I'm gonna pick that up. I don't know that it's that important.
Still recharging. I need fury. Need more time.
Alright, I'm gonna pick up that gem. So I guess once you get to hard difficulty, you actually start getting gems. I wonder if anything I picked up has sockets in it, because then I could just fill those with the gems, finish an objective, and
possibly
get that much farther into the season journey.
Your practice. More fury. Not ready yet.
I want to find the next level now. This one's not so fun.
Still recharging. Need more time. I grow strong.
Level 20. Hey, that's something.
Not enough fuel.
Maybe this is worth it after all? I don't know. I think so. I just wish it went faster. There's really not that many enemies that are doing me any good. I mean, little by little, yes, but overall, it's like it's better if we can get the blue ones and the red ones. I want that thing. I don't know what Cormac just tried to rush, but okay. Sure. Hey, can I give you a thing here, buddy? Alright, that
well
one.
Chosen.
Cool.
Still recharge. No way.
Where's the way out? I'm tired of this one. It's over here. Hey, there we go. Maybe something better will be on the other side. Oh no, that's not it. Drat. Yeah, I'm just gonna like find my way out and get some better monsters, I hope. Is this the way? Oh, there it is. Good. Okay. Out, out, out. And here's something completely different. It's a good sign. These are different monsters on the floor. Maybe we'll go faster.
Not ready yet.
Okay, moving on, moving on.
Still recharging. I need fury.
I've got too many. That's okay. It's working. It's going a little quicker, I think. Oh, hello. Yeah, they all gang up. Look at that. That's what rend is for. Hit them all at once, make them bleed, easier to kill them. That's what it's for. Okay, ooh, there's a pylon around the corner. If I get it, I get a shadow clone. And I've noticed there's like not three different types. I knew there was. I read the notes about season 22 before I jumped into season 22. And probably before season 22 started, actually. They release it beforehand. They don't care. But there's three different types, and I think I've actually seen them all. What are you channeling, pylon? Putting stuff harder. Just like that. Help from a shadow clone. I really like these. Oh, good. Look at this. Look at this. Some good stuff here. And there they went. Just like that.
The ancient smile on me.
Okay, that's great.
Need more time.
That's very good. I think I lost the shadow clone. Okay, it's probably been about a minute. That's all they last for. Unless you die, then they just disappear.
Oh,
still here. Look at that. Level 21. This is good. I'll deal with these skills later. I don't like messing with them in combat. It's probably not smart to do it that way anyway.
No way.
Our opponents may be strong.
Okay,
but
this should
I
be good.
Impossible.
Desecrator. Might blow up. Maybe? I'm not sure. I'm just gonna keep hitting him until they fall down.
No way.
Forgot which word meant to take a look. We'll find it eventually. There we go. Okay, and that's a dead end. Oh, well,
still recharge
Spideys. I guess I'll take those. And still worth going over there. Oh, I want that. And I want this. Okay, we're gonna go this way.
Not ready yet.
I gotta move.
I can't.
You guys are a problem. shouldn't be playing on this level, maybe. This difficulty level with, you know, maybe what, 18? Level 18? That's alright.
I can't.
Okay, you guys. Your turn. Oh, look at that. You got your, larger friends coming in here to do arcane. I hate arcane. Really hate arcane. I'm stuck in the middle here.
Not ready.
Interesting. Running away. Oh, I've been healed.
More Orgia?
I'm not sure.
I am hurt.
Okay. I'm gonna get that. I think I got it. You wanna give me another health though? That'd be great. Gonna hit you anyway. I'm not doing so good. Time to run.
Impossible.
These guys can't be that fast. I'll just kite them for a minute and say, oh, I'm full health. Haha. Oh no.
Need more time.
Got one.
I can't. Not ready yet.
And I really want something that prevents knockback. Really do. Not gonna get it anytime soon, I don't think. I can try. And we'll just see how this goes. There we go, health globe.
Still recharging.
This is kind of annoying. Okay, that was a thing. It worked. Oh wow, I got that bar a lot farther than it was.
No way. I need fury.
I'm still there. Any more? Okay, this might be the way out. Kinda looks like the way in. I wonder if I can get to 22 before this rift is over.
Still recharge.
I think that's possible.
Impossible.
Wow, look at this. Alright, there's the way out if I need to run away.
No way.
Walking corpse. Who are you a minion of? I don't see. Oh, it's one of them. Okay, yeah, he's right there. Oh, come on. And my leap was in cooldown. I think we should go out there. That's right.
No way. Need more time. I can't.
Okay, that was good. Is it enough to... No, it's not enough to launch the guardian. Should I go this way a little bit? I think it's a dead end, so I don't have that far to go. I'll just
still
guys and see what's in the next level. Okay, next level it is. Don't have that far to go. Not sure what I think about this pattern. Sometimes it works out well, sometimes it's like, I can't get away from you.
Impossible.
But I am playing. playing Softcore, so if I die, it is not the end of the season for me. Maybe I am recording just as a character, but it's no fun leveling up again. Not so that already hit 70. If you die right away in hardcore, it's like, well, okay, fine. But yeah.
The Rift Guardian.
Oh good, I have a Rift Guardian and everything in the room coming at me. That's not gonna be a problem at all. Level 22, look at that. Got it. Alright. Can I do level 23 by beating on this guy? Dunno. Come on, do we really need all these guns? Oh, I'm standing in a bunch of bad. Okay, all of you can just knock that off for now. Where the one launching skeletons and things? Oh, where are these guys came from? Oh, they're blue monsters, so this will be a challenge. Poor Rift Boss, I keep running away. Oh no! Oh, come on, there's like five guys on me and I'm dead. Thanks. Yeah, there's three of these blue ones right here, and then there's this guy. And I don't know what happened to my Templar, I guess he's dead too, so maybe we're not really ready for this. Revive at last checkpoint? Sure. I'm gonna back the hell up. Alright, I don't have any... I have my gear. Oh, well, they just came over here to meet me, that makes things easier on me. I can pop back out when I need to, but you can't follow.
Need more time.
Oh yes. I guess he spawns them. That's lovely. I did really well on the previous Nephalem Rift I did. That was on hard difficulty. I haven't changed the difficulty, but yet this one was really like it just got overwhelming. Like being surrounded and all that. I don't personally feel overwhelmed, but my character sure did.
Need more time.
Okay, this is not great.
Still recharging.
Little slimes. Go away, go away, go away.
Not ready yet.
Too bad there's not like a pylon right here, you know? It'd been great. I gotta fight the slimes.
Need more time.
I wonder what happened to those blue monsters. They didn't come back. I know I didn't kill them.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, I don't need them right now. That again. I don't have
no way.
Weird. Oops.
Need more time.
I'm gonna have to do this quicker. I don't want to be in here that much longer.
Not ready yet.
Come on, come on, come on.
Still recharging.
Almost there. Almost dead too. Weird. Alright.
Need more time.
Got him. Okay, that's done. Going back to town.
I'm returning to town.
Wow. Alright, well, let's go turn that in. That was the thing.
Your trial is complete.
Look at how much experience it gave me. That was cool. Just completing it. Alright, I want to see if I have any pieces of armor that have a socket. I have gems. None of these have sockets, so I'm not going to get to advance on that at all. Yeah. This is that ring I picked up. Regenerates 40 life per second. What's this one doing for me? Not as much. That What's going over here? Okay, I'll go mess with this off screen because that's been about 20 minutes and that's about as long as I want to do videos for season 22. So, I'm done for now. I'll do the tedious stuff off screen, and when I get back, maybe we can work on something else. Hopefully. There's a lot of, like, this thing I just did doesn't even count for the season journey, you know, because it's a hard difficulty rift and not a expert one. Based on this, I don't think I'm ready for expert, but you never know. And, yeah, that'll be it for now.